Shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
I'm here at New York Comic Con with Tiffany Smith. I'm going to ask her about three questions. So the first one is, give a brief description of how you got into working for DC.
So I read comics growing up and moved to LA, went to school for broadcast journalism, started auditioning a lot, posted some stuff for Marvel, and then DC had a weekly show, interviewed, auditioned a couple times, and then got the job.
And how long have you been doing this?
With DC?
Yeah.
I've been working with DC for a couple of years now, ever since DC All Access started.
So what's your favorite part about working for DC?
My favorite part about working for DC is that I get to talk to people who I've grown up loving. Yesterday I interviewed Jim Lee, Bruce Timm, Frank Miller, Dan DiDio, Jeff Johns, and we have to talk about the new Justice League movie, which is like a dream come true for me.
Okay, so the final thing is, when can people watch you on DC All Access?
Just go to